So 26 June, this was the day when we met first. Actually, it's an arranged marriage. So her parents had visited my home 1 week ago, and then they called my parents and said that let both the kids meet and then we will plan what is to be done ahead. So I went to Ahmednagar to meet her.
There we had a lunch together. He had come in his Benz. So that was first king like feeling which he gave it to me. On the way, I asked him one question. Samkit, what's your final decision? Like, if my parents ask now, what do I tell to them?
So I said, do I need to reply right now? So she said, yeah, my mom is already waiting and dad will call immediately as you leave. So then I thought for a second and I said her, I like you. And then there was a huge pause. And then I asked her that, what's your decision? So she just said yes, that was all.
Just 2 minutes before reaching my destination, he looked at me and he said ki, you are a kind of girl which I always wanted in my life. I have met my dream girl today. You are someone different and I like you. I would like you to be my wife. I was like, oh.
ये मोह मोह के धागे तेरी उंगलियों से जा उलझे, ये मोह मोह के धागे तेरी उंगलियों से जा उलझे, कोई टोह टोह ना लागे किस तरह गे हा ये सुलझे। है रोम रोम एक तारा, तारा जो बादलों में से गुजरे, ये मोह मोह के धागे तेरी उंगलियों से जा उलझे, कोई टोह टोह ना लागे किस तरह के हाये सुलझे।
एवरीथिंग वॉज सो सडन that within 45 minutes everything was done. There was no second meeting, no parents discussion, nothing, nothing. It was, we said yes to each other and both the parents immediately finalized everything.
Cause you're a sky, cause you're a sky.